Time to know why!
In addition and subtraction, absolute uncertainty can be found by adding all the other absolute uncertainties. From the information given in the question, the absolute uncertainty of width and length is found to be 0.2 and 0.1 centimeters respectively. To find the absolute uncertainty of the perimeter, add the absolute uncertainty of length twice and the absolute uncertainty of width twice. The absolute uncertainty of the perimeter is 0.6 centimeters.
I'll see you in the next one!